Lay's life was consumed by police work as usual. Unfortunately for Lay, his live-in girlfriend got fed up with his workaholic lifestyle and dumped him in favor of Lay's assistant. Lay was devastated. Around the same time, Lay botched an operation to bring a crime syndicate to justice. The failure cost the police force 2 years' worth of intense undercover investigation work. Lay's rivals in the force secretly reported to his superiors that he botched the operation by allowing personal affairs to affect his job performance. As a result, Lay wound up with a one-month suspension. During his suspension, Lay learned from an informant that an assassin was hired by the syndicate to murder a certain boxer participating in the King of Iron Fist tournament pool. Lay enters the tournament in hopes of redeeming his honor.
Fine.
final round. Fight.
Mm-hmm.